can't change it now, bitch. You're stuck with it.
So, Kush Lord, what kinds of things do you like to read?
Well, I like to read the hentai.
Go to Bartok from fucking Anastasia. Well, you see, sir.
I mean, it works.
I like to read the thing called a hentai.
Considering how little I've read in the past few years, I don't really have a good way of answering that.
Oh my god. I read Dipper goes to Taco Bell last
manga. I mutter quiet to myself, half joking. Natsuki's head suddenly perks up. It looks like she wants to say something, but she keeps quiet.
Not much of a reader, I guess.
Well, that can change. What am I saying? I spoke without thinking after seeing Yuri's sad smile. My dick controlled my mouth.
That's the entire game, honestly. Oh my god.
Anyway, what about you, Yuri?
Well, let's see.
Yuri traces the rim of her teacup with her fingers.
Like that, exactly. She's having her fist right there.
She mixes her tea, it's not even the rim. She's just like, let me mix it.
Yeah, with my finger.
I like the taste of flesh.
She's just kind of like splashing around and skin all over the desk.
This is my fetish.
This is what good pussy sounds like.
My favorites are usually novels that build deep and complex fantasy worlds.
Oh my god.
The level of creativity and craftsmanship behind them is amazing to me. And telling a good story in such a foreign world is equally impressive.
Yuri goes on, clearly passionate about her reading. She seems so reserved and timid since the moment I walked in, but it's obvious by the way her eyes light up that she finds her comfort in the world of books, not people.
But you know, I like a lot of things. For example, I ride horses because I can't ride dick.
Oh my god, call me out! Listen, Arryn's not that funny, she's just making vine references.
Stories with deep psychological elements usually immerse me as well. That's why I never fully got over the Percy Jackson franchise.
I just can't believe how much they ruined it with the movies. They were just forgettable and badly casted.
Isn't it amazing how a writer can so deliberately take advantage of your own lack of imagination to completely throw you for a loop? Anyway, I've been reading a lot of horror lately. It's definitely gonna lead into how I commit murder. I read a horror book. Oh, fuck.
I read the horror book once about this guy Rasputin, and he asked me to kill Anastasia and the entire Romanov family.
Oh my god.
I desperately grasp something I can relate
to
at
a level. Y'all keep asking us to add quotes that are literally just vines.
They're just vines.
Like, pussy one was a vine reference, the high-writer says I can't write dick was also a vine reference.
At this rate, Yuri might as well be having a conversation with The Rock, because you're as emotionally invested as one, dude, let's be real here.
Really? I wouldn't have expected that, Yuri. For someone as gentle as you.
I guess you could say that.
But if, the
but if a story makes me think, or takes me to another world, then I really can't put it down. Surreal horror is often very successful at changing the way you look at the world, if only for a brief-
I feel called out because this is literally how I think about horror.
I can't believe
it. I hate horror.
Natsuki, no one
else. Oh? Why is that? Did you read that one manga where the guys had holes of their bodies and they went in?
Oh, why is that, you little bitch?
Oh, why is that, you little pink-haired asshole? Well, I just...
Natsuki's eyes dart over to me for a split second.
Never mind. If I tell anything distinct about my personality, it might risk me not being able to get that dick.
My entire personality has to center around the fact that I want you to fuck me.
So the fact that I barely even know you at this point.
Gush Lord, what have you done?
Yeah, that's a great question.
Last year, me said it's not usually this, so I ask. Really?
No, it is. You know, we were wrong. It is this.
What? When did you see that idea?
You left a piece of scrap paper behind last club meeting. It looked like you were working on a poem called...
Don't say it out loud! And give me that back!
My poems are so dark.
Fine.
My poem might
be
my bag.
Your cupcakes, your poems, everything you do is just as cute as you are.
That's gay.
Sayori slides up high Natsuki and puts her hands on her shoulders.
Gay.
I'm not cute! How dare you insinuate that I am a pink-haired ruler!
Whoa! Whoa! I just felt like life flash before my eyes. Oh my god. The horror part isn't what they warn you about. It's actually the worst. Flag, you're being way too nice. It's that Arryn, you and your friends made this game super duper enjoyable. You're sure we're not making it worse? I think we're making it worse.
Yes, you write your own poems.
Why do you care?
I think that's impressive. Why don't you share them sometime?
No!
Natsuki averts her eyes.
You wouldn't like them. They're all about your ass. I didn't want you to know I was looking.
They broke in your house. They stole some of your clothes. I wrote poems about that.
Yeah, not a very confident writer yet.
I understand how Natsuki feels. Sharing that level of writing takes more than just confidence. The truest form of writing is writing to oneself.
You can just say self-insert fanfiction. It's all right.
You must be willing to open up to your readers, exposing your vulnerabilities and showing even the deepest reaches of your heart. That's why I posted my 32K thing about how I personally made love to Sans Undertale.
Did you know his dong is blue? That's a plastic. Did you know? I found out about it on Tumblr and it's kinking up. It's not a bone, which is ironic.
Do you have writing experience too, Yuri? Maybe if you share some of your work, you can set an example and help Natsuki feel more comfortable to share hers.
So the plot of this game is, I'll show you mine if you show me yours. That's
well, I guess it's the same for Yuri. She won't show her yours until you show her your own.
Oh, God. Oh, I wanted to read everyone's poems.
We all sit in silence for a moment.
Okay. I have an idea, everyone.
Natsuki and Yuri look quizzically at Monika.
Let's all go home and write a poem of our...
Why the fuck can't you do that in the classroom? You literally have the classroom for the club.
Don't ask questions, man. You're trying to make this game
then
make sense. It's not
next
gonna happen.
Time we meet, we'll all share them with each other. That way, everyone is even.
Yeah! Let's do it!
Yeah. Yes!
Plus, now that we have a new member, I think it will help get us all a little more comfortable with each other and strengthen the bond of the club. Isn't that right, Kush Lord?
Monika smiles warmly at me once again. Hold on, there's still one problem.
Eh? What's that?
Now that we're back to the original topic of me joining the club, I bluntly come forth with what's been on my mind the entire time. I never said I would join this club!
This is bullshit!
Sayori may have convinced me to stop by, but I never made any decision on this fucking harem bullshit. I still have other clubs to look at and, I lose my train of thought. They all make the same sad face. All four girls stare back at me with dejected eyes because they know
it's
they
so
can't
sad,
kill me.
Their eyebrows dip down a little bit and they kind of sink and they line
oh,
up a bit. It's so
I
sad.
I sank into the floor to express my sadness. But.
I'm sorry, I thought... Huh! Kush Lord!
You all... I'm defenseless against these girls. Unless you die. How am I supposed to make a clear-headed decision when it's like this? Perhaps you move the blood from your dick to your minuscule brain.
You can't. He's
but if writing poems is the price I need to pay in order to spend every day with these beautiful girls. Right. Okay, I've decided then. I'll join the literature club.
This is a terrible idea.
One by one, the girls' eyes light up, but also all at once in the animation because we're lazy.
Yeah.
Yes! I'm so happy! Sayori wraps her arms around me, jumping up and down. Hey!
You really did scare me for a moment. Don't you ever fucking do it again, you little bitch.
I had to grow 4 inches to express my happiness.
If you really just came for the cupcakes, I'd be super pissed.
I mean, it's me.
Then that makes it official.
Eat my hair, Nazi.
Chomp chomp, bitch. Welcome to the literature club, Umaiwa Moshinderu.
Thanks, I guess. Thanks, I hate it. Flower scouts.
Oh, this is a time.
Okay, everyone. I think with that, we can officially end today's meeting on a good note.
All 20 minutes of it.
Everyone remember tonight's assignment. Write a poem to bring to the next meeting so we can all share.
Mana looks over at me once more.
Kush Lord, I look forward to seeing you how you fuck.
happy. I look forward to seeing how you fuck.
Fuck.
Specifically me and no one else.
Yeah. Can I really impress the class star Monica with my mediocre writing skills? I already feel the anxiety welling up inside of me. Meanwhile, the girls continue to chit-chat as Yuri and Natsuki clean up their food.
Hey, Kushlord, since we're already here, do you want to walk home together?
A wink.
A wink? And by walk home, I mean go to my house so I can tie you up in my basement and never let you leave?
That's right, Sayori and I never walk home together anymore because she's always stayed after for clubs because she's a social fucking human being and I'm a hermit. Sure, might as well.
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes!
Hey girl, the whole way my mind wanders back and forth between the four girls. However, will I- God, that was quoted, goddammit.
No, I can quote it.
No, it was quoted.
No, it wasn't. Oh. You're really doing pure mod, guys, just so you know.
Sayori, Natsuki, Yuri, and of course Monica. Will I really be happy spending every day after school in a literature club? Perhaps I'll have the chance to grow closer to one of these girls. Alright, I'll just need to make the most of my circumstances. I'm sure my good fortune will find me. And I guess that starts with writing a poem tonight. Do I get to write the poem? Please tell me I...
Yeah, okay, so, okay, here's what this is. Yeah, you gotta pick words that you think are going to like. If you want, you can look up which words correspond to which member.
Wait, so I can't type in what I want?
No.
I was gonna write smoke weed every day.
You pick from lists.
Okay, you have some lists, and you... Which girl do you want?
Yuri, Natsuki, or...
Really, just say Yuri.
Wait, what?
You have to pick a girl. Or you could just,
you know, the first three hours is a dating sim, so it's like, you gotta do the dating sim.
What route are you gonna go on?
Yeah. Think of it that way. Okay, well, you can go middle road, because whatever the fuck you want at first.
And then you'll just end up on one.
Yeah.
Alright.
They'll just kind of shove you into one.
We can do...
Who do you think, who is best for the creepiest shit?
I mean, you'll get the creepiest shit no matter.
Yeah, it's going to happen no matter what. Like, it literally does not matter if you think it's going to get creepy.
Bubbles? Bubbles. Oh, I was gonna get tragedy too. Bubbles. Wrath.
And the girls who like it are the ones.
Memories.
Yeah.
A tone.
Yeah, if you wanted to get like, you know, Yuri specifically, she likes the sort of
I figured.
Longer, deeper words.
Marriage.
Yeah.
Infallible. Effulgent.
Yeah, you're leaning towards Yuri.
Aura. Okay.
Yeah.
Unrestrained. Oh, wow. She's the kinky one, isn't she?
Oh, yeah.
I'm afraid. Broken.
It's a little known movie. Shades of Yuri.
I have not heard of it. Breathe. Why is breathe for her? Disoriented. Unrequited. Doki Doki. Crimson. I'm uncomfortable.
Pick one from
you inside
that.
I mean,
there's Graveyard. Or Everlasting Bed.
Everlasting Bed. Anchor Summer. Literally half of these words are like sex.
Blood Girls Blues, the reason what's up is the wine stream. It's like
it's more or less blind, yeah.
Yeah. She doesn't know what's specific. She knows it gets dark, but she doesn't know what specifically happens.
Yeah.
Allie and I know
skirts.
Yeah. About it, but we're not saying anything, so we don't want to spoil it for her.
Hello again, Kushlord. Glad to see you didn't run away on us. Ha ha ha.
Laughter module is in need of repair.
Ha 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 ha.
I know why, Dave. Said you get dizzy. I just looked at that classroom. I looked at it for enough that I just got actually.
Nah, don't worry. This might be a little strange for me, but I at least keep my word. I was the last to come in, so everyone else was already hanging out.
Thanks for keeping your promise,
She's giving me bedroom eyes, I'm afraid.
Wink.
Thanks for keeping your promise, Kushlord.
Change your voice!
I hope this isn't too overwhelming of a commitment for you. Making you dive headfirst in literature when you're not accustomed to it. Oh, come on, like, he deserves any slack.
Yep.
So you told me you didn't even want to join any clubs this year. And last year, too. I don't know if you just plan to come here and hang out or what, but if you don't take us seriously, then you won't see the end of it.
Natsuki, you certainly have a big mouth for someone who keeps her manga collection in the club room.
Not just to keep fighting the stuff between Monica and manga. Mangaka.
Mangaka.
Are you having a good time?
I'm having a great time.
Manga is literature!
Yeah. See, I told you, that's a whole shit. Ship name is just manga.
Manga Kush.
Okay, so what the fuck is flashing in front of the... What the fuck?
What? Oh, I don't know. It's not showing up for me.
Okay, so I guess that's just my computer being weird.
That's just your computer.
So my laptop is like flashing a random face over it and it's making me weird.
That's a little terrifying, actually. Because that's not showing up on the screen, I can't tell what that
is. Swiftly defeated, Natsuki plops back into her seat. Don't worry, guys. Kush Lord always gives his best as long as he's having fun.
I feel like I'm being hypnotized. Don't look at it. It's fucking weird.
Same?
Yeah, mangaka is the word for someone who makes manga, yeah.
That's why I said it.
Yeah, no, someone is just there. That was terrifying.
He helps me with busy work without me even asking. Like cooking, cleaning, my room. How dependable. Sayori, that's because your room is so messy, it's distracting.
Oh, is the Russian accent gone now?
And you almost set your house on fire once. Me.
Is that so?
Fuck.
You two are really good friends, aren't you? I'm going to have to fucking change that.
Guess you need to die.
I might be a little jealous. How come? You and Kush Lord can become good friends too.
I don't know if we're friends.
Sayori. Okay, her boobs are annoying me. I can't ignore it anymore.
Yuri's or Sayori's?
Yuri.
Yeah, no, hers are like the most defined.
They're like here.
Well, there's always that one girl who has like a really huge tits. I mean, usually make up like a point of it.
Yeah.
And they're like, she's the one with the giant boobs. Hmm. It's like, okay. Her Doba Hongros. They look like they're on a separate layer.
Her Doba Hongros are in 3D.
Her Hongros are a little humongous. Mouse pad. They look like the boob mouse pad.
They do!
Yeah, they do.
Oh my god, I can't believe Genji's ass is boobs in this game.
Yeah, I guess I do need that.
Oh, Yuri even brought you something today, you know? Wait, Sayori!
Me?
Not really. Don't be shy. It's really nothing.
What is it?
Never mind, Baka! Sayori made it sound like it's a big deal when it's really not. I don't know why I'm making a big deal out of it, even if it's really not a big deal at all. I mean, pathetic. What do I do?
No, Arryn, we're only 4 away from you getting to quote 69. Let's see if we can hit it on the screen.
Brr, 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 brr.
I'm sorry, Yuri. I wasn't thinking.
I guess that means it's up to me to rescue the situation. Hey, don't worry about it. First of all, I wasn't expecting anything in first place. So any nice gesture from you is a pleasant surprise.
People aren't nice to me because I'm kind of the dick all the time.
It'll make me happy no matter what, because frankly, if you do nice things for me, that probably means I get to have a date with you later. Because what is friend zone?
I don't know what that
You're
is.
You're watching My Little Witch Academia, just kill me.
My Little Witch Academia.
Oh, I'm doing the
fuck you.
Yoshinari. I'm trying to find stuff to put in a PowerPoint.
I love Little Witch. Remember that time I had a dream that was a cross between My Hero Academia and Little Witch Academia?
Yeah, but that was before you even watched.
Before I even watched my
Hero,
yeah.
So you didn't know like what it was about at all. Okay.
Is that so?
Yeah.
They won't make big deal if you do not want to be.
We're going to go out anyway because I am the protagonist of the game.
Yuri reaches into her bag and pulls out a book.
I didn't know.
I'm sorry.
Read too loud for you to.
No.
Okay. Oh.
I mean, tomorrow I can't work on my fall test because my clothes are always over at my SMM.
I didn't want you to feel left out. So I picked out a book that I thought you might enjoy because I looked through your entire internet history and found every single kind of manga that you like.
I broke into your room and there was a surprising amount of books in there, but you did not look once.
It's a short read. So it should.
So I kind of just went off of that.
So it's a short read, it should keep your attention, even if you don't usually read. And we could, you know,
we could
discuss it.
We could, like, fuck afterwards
if you want.
You know, if you're down, we could just, you know.
Okay, so
this is.
How is this girl accidentally being so cute? She even picked out a book she thinks I like despite me not reading much.
At all.
Yuri, thank you, I'll definitely read this.
Yuri.
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 I will be your coach now.
Yes, Sarah's starting to hear your eyes.
Yeah, I was like, you're slowly going into like English
dub. English dub, Victor.
So you mean Gru from the Sick of Me?
You to unlock your Eros, Yuri.
Yuri, you're my little minion.
I enthusiastically take the book.
Oh, God.
Phew, I thought you weren't going to take it and I wouldn't be able to track your fingerprints later.
Thank you. Hey, Arryn, how are you for following? I am dying.
I look forward to hearing what you think. When I'm sneaking to your house later.
Actually, Mina, it's me and Mina. not going to be breaking into your house later because we both just wanted to.
Now that everyone's
your house key, so
now that everyone's settled in, I expected Monica to kick off some scheduled activities for the club. But that doesn't seem to be the case. Sayori and Monica are having a cheery conversation in the corner. Yuri's face is already buried in a book. I can't help but notice her intense expression, like she was waiting for this chance. Meanwhile, Natsuki is rummaging around in the closet.
I can't find my fucking yaoi!
Yeah, that's pretty much what she's
saying. Molly starts crying.
Hagrid
could! I'm going to put my BL.
What does that mean?
Boys love.
Oh.
Yeah. Where the fuck is
Doki? My first thought was by and large, so I mean. I'm really curious to talk to Yuri a little bit more, but at the same time, I'd feel bad for distracting her from reading. I catch a glimpse of the cover of her book. It looks like the same book that she lent to- Oh my god. She just fucking started at the same time as you. Goddamn, you thirsty ho!